Hi, this is a SE machine, carriage board. Here we can see that this board have the alarm. This is the alarm, and we can check the details. So this one, the alarm code is means the 120, the code. So what we should check? Here we can check. This one is a sensor. It means the sensor, the signal is wrong. Here we can check the sensor is off. Doing neat. It's the carriage is doing neat. This sensor should be light on, should be red. So we need to adjust this sensor to a better position. We need to loose these two screws. And adjust it. Adjust it and until the light on. Now light is on. So we can after adjust the wheel, we need a test. So now it's okay, no have alarm. Here we can check the action of the cam. This is the left gate and transfer and neat and right gate tuck. So circle. So now it's okay. Also when have the alarm, we can check the cam if we have dirty things in the middle, and we need to clean it. So we can push it by hand. Hold it by hand and check. So we can check the sensor. So when we need, now the sensor should be light. And here is the magnet. So meet the sensor. The sensor will be light on. Okay. So we can check. Okay.